May hilig sa sex. Charot. Joke lang. Tahimik yun na kasi. Ang similarities namin. Iyakin. I would say iyakin. Charot. Similarities ni Rita and Christine is... Hindi ko sinasabi na kailangan ko mag-sex in real life sa ibang guy. It's like, kapag nag-love siya, is super love na talaga yung taong yun. Ako in real life, once na nag-love talaga ako, is like super... Hindi ko... Yung pagkaiba lang kay Rita is si Rita, nagkaroon siya ng affair sa ibang lalaki. Which is, kasi siya parang nahuli niya siya or something like that, malayo yung asawa niya. So valid naman siguro yun. I don't know. But for me in real life, once na nag-love talaga ako, I won't have one boyfriend pa lang. So, bigay talaga. Like, hindi naman 100%. Meron pa rin sa self ko, pero yung loyalty, honesty, nagdodoon lahat. And kaya kong ipaglaban also siguro yung relationship namin up until the end. Yun.
Thank you,
you're very welcome.
And hi to Nico.
Thank you. Okay, maraming salamat po. And finally, let's hear from Jacob Malahan. Also, a TikTok influencer.
Ang girls na mga siya sa Texas, and of course, direct, I'm a fan. Pinapanood ko yung videos po. Oh my gosh, I love Terry Lee, and of course, to all of that. Congrats po. And ngayon po, congrats po for your video, Max Debbie. Directly, take po pa kayo sa podcast dito sa film na Rita. Lalo na kay Miss Christine Bermas.
Honestly, Christine Bermas is given the job. When the project is approved, Christine Bermas. Pero kinahan ko po tsaka kay ano, yes, tumulong po, isa po ako sa mga design na pansina ng Pikakas.
Hindi ko sila nag-tradition for the role part.
Okay. Did you have a tradition for the role? Did you? Overqualified na po kasi sa akin. Ako lang po yung kailangan ko patunayan yung sarili ko. Then may iba po kasi...
Sa mga cast naman, can you tell us your preparation for the role? Let's start with Christine Bermas.
First, we did the workshop, all of us, and Derek was there too. Isa yun sa mga preparation namin. And then me, personally, ako kasi, although nagkaroon ako ng coach, sa acting coach sa workshop, I have my own acting coach. So every time na gumagawa ako ng film, ine-help niya ako sa lahat ng film na ginagawa ko. And then, of course, proper diet and, you know, proper eating. Kasi syempre, sexy film to, so kailangan natin maging, you know, physically fit. And, yeah, I was just like reading the script every day. Nilalagay ko siya sa utak ko. Hindi kasi ako nagkakabisado, so... Sorry, Derek. Pero I didn't miss, I hope I didn't miss any line. Pero hindi talaga ako nakakabisado. Sa akin kasi, like, mas binabasa ko siya ng paulit ng paulit hanggang sa pumasok na siya sa utak ko. And then, kung ano yung needed na scene for this day, yun lang yung kakabisadoin ko talaga. So parang on the spot ko siya inaano sa utak ko. So yun yung mga preparations that I did and we all did.
We watched the trailer and like, talagang deserve mo yung Rita na film.
What's that, sorry?
Deserve mo yung film na yung first title like, na Rita because we watched the trailer.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Is this your first time working together?
Yes, yes. This is my first working together with Rita.
And of course the cast?
No, I've worked with the cast. I've worked with Gold as Ron sa Scorpio Knights. It was weird kasi sa Scorpio Knights, siya yung ka-sex ko doon, tapos ngayon siya yung kapatid ko dito. So, pero hindi naman, hindi kami nagkailangan kasi sobrang ano na din yung relationship namin ni Gold. Sobrang bait din. And then with Victor, first time po, pati kay Josh, first time din.
Thank you and congrats for the last time.
Alright, that concludes our media conference today, but I also have to say, seeing
seeing all of them backstage and how you answered your questions, I can tell you really developed a great bond and rapport. And it's so nice to see. I'm sure it will translate into the film. Now, naman, I will give you all a chance to invite everybody, for those joining us live, to support your film when it comes out, March 22nd. So, simulan natin kay Josh, pulin natin si Christine, and then si Derek.
Sana supportahan niyo kami sa film. Sinigurado na namin na mag-enjoy talaga, right? Sinigurado na namin, pinigyan na namin yung best namin. Pati yung didit sa mga sex scenes. So, tinodo na namin lahat. So, sana supportahan niyo kami. Thank you.
Hello guys, and maraming salamat sa lahat ng pagpunta at pagsuporta sa amin yun. And abangan niyo po ang pelikula namin, Rita. Malapit na po yun. Hindi lang po kayo matutuwa, kundi maiiyak din po kayo, tatabo ang luha niyo. Hindi lang tatabo, babal di pa. Yan. Sobrang galing ng Direk and sobrang galing ng mga kas na kasama ko. And props to Direk Mac Alejandre sa pag-produce and written by...